Hello, and welcome to this episode about using service accounts to authenticate with the Google Ads API. I am Benji Rothman, and I'm a developer relations engineer working on the Google Ads API. In this episode, I will explain what service accounts are and why to use them. I'll also show you how to create a service account in the Google Cloud Console, as well as how to create service account credentials in that same Cloud Console. I'll show you how to store those credentials locally on your machine. And finally, I'll show you how to modify your Google Ads account to add the service account as an authorized user. A later video in this playlist will demonstrate how to modify your Google Ads project to use the service account credentials you downloaded. Service accounts are a special type of Google account, which applications and services can use to authenticate, access resources like the Google Ads API, and perform actions without needing a user to log in. Service accounts provide a streamlined onboarding experience to the Google Ads API as they remove the need for access and refresh tokens to authenticate. First, we need to create the service account. In the Google Cloud Console, go to Menu, I am an admin, Service Accounts. Click Create Service Account, fill in the service account details, then click Create and Continue. You have the ability to optionally grant the service account access to the cloud project. As that is not necessary to use the Ads API, I will skip this step. Click Continue. You have the ability to optionally enter users or groups that can manage and perform actions with this service account. As that is not necessary to use the Ads API, I will skip this step. Click Done. Note the service account email, as you'll need to use it later when you add it to your Google Ads account. Now we need to assign credentials to the service account. Click Keys, Add Key, Create New Key. Select JSON, then click Create. Your new public-private key pair is generated and downloaded to your machine as a new file. Save the downloaded JSON as credentials.json in your working directory. In a later video in this playlist, we'll show you how to modify your Google Ads project to use these service account credentials. This file is the only copy of this key, so keep it safe and secure. Click Close. Sign into your Google Ads account as an administrator. Navigate to Admin, Access and Security. Click the plus button under the Users tab. Type the service account email into the email input box. Select the appropriate level of account access and click the Add Account button. For this video, we're going to give it standard privileges. Note that email and admin access are not supported for service accounts. If you want to understand more about the different access levels, I'll leave you a link in the video description. Wonderful! The service account now has access to your Google Ads account. In the next episodes, you'll see how to put together your application and the credentials you obtained to make sure that your application can access the Google Ads API. See you there!